God is as close as your next prayer. If your marriage is under attack, pray. If your children are being tormented by the prince of darkness, pray.